What's up, everybody? Welcome to Money Management Channel. My name is Andrei, and today I'm going to be doing an update on Shiba Inu token. And before we get into all of that, if you guys would like to earn 2 free stocks with Webull, valued up to $1,850, please check out that link in the description below. All you have to do is sign up for an account, deposit $100 and choose your free stocks. That's it. So, and let's start with the definition of this token, and on their main page you can read this. Decentralized meme tokens that grew into a vibrant ecosystem, ShibaSwap, Fun Tokens, Artist Incubator, growing 500,000 plus community, and more on the horizon. As you can see, they reached new milestone of the community. For now, they have more than 500,000 members. And let me show you this. On EtherScan, we have this data, the latest data of holders, and they have 501,816 holders for now. And it is very good milestone. On top of that, let me show you that on ShibTokin official Twitter, they surpassed the level of 600,000 followers. And for now, they have 603,100 followers. Very good milestone. On top of that, they surpassed 170,000 members in the subreddit. As you can see, 170k subreddit Shiba Army. Very good milestones. And I think one of the main reasons, of course, is yesterday's release, a video about ShibaSwap. And this video has a bombshell effect among the community. And it is very good. So, let's continue with the total sentiment of the crypto market. For now, the total market cap is $1.63 trillion and it's up for 7.68% during last day. And as you can see, all major cryptocurrencies are in green and it is very good. And the Shiba Inu is in green as well. And its total market cap for now is $2.7 billion. And the total tradable volume is $476.7 million. The total tradable volume is down for about 20%, a little bit less than 20%. And this sign is not the best. So, and let's continue with the Twitter. As you can see on ShibTokin Twitter, official Twitter page, they posted this, that they reached 500,000 members. And it says, thanks for believing that decentralized community can be stronger than bigger centralized projects. Shib's future depends on you, the holders. Even ShibaSwap is a project that started from the community. Which one will you start? And it is very good milestone, as already said. So, let's continue with the Shib Informer. And we also have this tweet about 500,000 milestone. Projects starting from the community will make SHIB better. If you are working in one and influencers approach you with the price, you can use this response that we use all the time. And let me quote it for you. Thank you for your interest in SHIB. We are an experiment in decentralized spontaneous community building. The team and admin are all volunteers here and have had to market buy the tokens the same as everybody else. So there is no basket of tokens or funds to pay to anybody or anything. If you wish to help the project, you certainly can, and work with us to find a way to make your efforts the most valuable. We believe through the power of collective decentralization, we can build something stronger than a centralized team ever could create. All hail the Shiba. So, very inspirational tweet. And let's continue with the Kai Green Twitter. And as you can see, he started again to promote Shiba Coin. He posted this on June 13th, closing in on 500,000 holders. And he placed this picture of him with the face of Shiba. Then, of course, he retweeted the screenshot of ShibaSwap. And ShibaSwap, let's get it trending. So, very good that Kai Green is back. I don't know how was the problem solved, and basically I don't want to know it, because we can see the results, and the results are amazing. We have Kai Green in Shiba Army. So, and let's continue with the technical analysis. But before we dive deep right here, please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell and hit the like button. This helps me a lot. So, as you can see, I made my previous video at this point, somewhere here, and I've told you that we have to retest this support. It's not basically so respectful by the price, but nevertheless, we have to be above this level, and we are here. The only concern that I have for now is this extremely, extremely low volume. Usually, when we have this type of bounce from the very bottom, we have very good interest, like we had right here on our previous bounce, as you can see, this candle, and we have this good volume. So, for now, we don't have this type of volume on this candle. Nevertheless, so far it is the lowest point. And we have to establish major higher highs and higher lows in order to break this downtrend from the very top of the 10th of May till basically present day. And our next potential resistance is this red line. As you can see, it was the bottom of our wave right here. And it was a very good up movement, but unfortunately we broke this trend to the downside. And the next potential resistance, of course, is this swing high. And the next one is our major resistance that was made, I guess, several weeks ago. And it was a support on this price section, then resistance, and so far we didn't break it. And we have to break it, basically. So, what to expect next from this asset? You have to be extremely cautious, and if you want to invest in this asset, you have to do your own due diligence first of all, and next follow my three simple rules. Do not put the money that you are not willing to lose, do not go all in, and do not put stop loss close to your entry price. And in my opinion, we might retest again this low. It's not obvious, and it is less probable for now, but we still have a chance to hit this low because of the lack of volume right here. And if you want to invest, you can ladder your buys down according to the current price action, and basically we have to establish new uptrend on a slightly bigger scale. So I think we might hit with the next leg our resistance, this red line, then we will have a pullback. Maybe we will hit again this line, but I'm not sure that it might hold. And from this point we might go up, and in this case we will establish higher highs and higher lows, and it will be a short-term trend reversal, at least on a 4-hour time frame. And of course, when we will see a huge spike in volume, and depends on what type of candle we will have, green one or red one, it will indicate the direction of next major trend. So, we have to patiently wait. We don't have much fundamental news for now, except the Shiba swap, but it doesn't launch yet. And that's why, just wait and invest with a fraction of your money. So, with that being said, please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell and hit the like button. This helps me a lot. See you guys and girls next time. Bye!